Meanwhile, a Rapid City man has pleaded not guilty to starting a fast-moving wildfire at Buffalo Gap National Grasslands last year. Court documents say Dylan Rose was off-roading that day, causing the dry grass to start on fire. The March 2021 fire burned 2,600 acres. A jury trial is scheduled for September.